Alrighty, good evening everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Biker Garage Mechanic Simulator. So we have a couple of more projects to get done. Let's see here. This is a Sports 1000. Get that back up there. What it looks like. Really sporty bike. Looks like we're going to have to pull the engine on that. Everything appears to be in good shape, except for, quit it, engine. See anything else wrong with it? Let's take a look at that. Let's see. That's it right there. Can't start the engine head. Let's see what it says. All right. Help, there's something wrong with my bike. I can't get a decent performance out of her recently, and yesterday smoke came from the engine, which is, that's no bueno. But we can definitely do it. So what we need to do is pull that engine out. Like I say, everything else seems to be good. Let's get her done. That first thing we need to do is drain the brake fluid in the oil. That ain't where that goes, damn it. Come on now. Go to one. Start off with the brake fluid. One thing we need to do, get that out of the way. That's good. That's good. Get that oil out of there. All right, that's it. Thank you. I'll quit it. Really? What in the hell? Thank you. All right, so I'm gonna have to drop some of this stuff here. There it is, there is the problem. This is a fun engine to work on, guys. We may not have to take this other stuff out. What do you think about that? Let's look at that. Yeah, all we gotta do is replace the head on that. Everything else looks good. Hold up. Need a new head. Spark plugs are good. Yeah, so far that's what I see bad with it. And if I'm not mistaken, yep, that's it. What is green here? Why is that green? Yeah, that's good. I don't know why it's still green, but it's okay. Let's get ahead. Uh-oh. Amazing how a head can be 5% and the gas is 100%. I don't know how that happens. Thank you. All right, I believe that's it, guy. Oh, quiet. That's it. Let's get the oil back in it. Let's get the brake fluid back in it. Pick it up. Ah, crap, forgot to fill it up. Didn't mess that up. I did. There we go. There it is. All right, let's crank her up. She's good to go. $2,300 for that. All right, now the bad boy over here. Make sure we don't have anything left in our inventory. We do. Back up. All right, guys, time for this one right here. Let's pull the buy on it. Sorry, guys, keep hitting the wrong button. Right here, new order from a no, that ain't it. In progress, this is it. New order from Mechanic Life website. Check the details and confirm whether or not you want to accept this order. All right, yeah, no reaction after turning the ignition. Engine's overheating, motorcycle has missing parts, poor performance, poor suspension performance, poor brake performance, lights not working, stain under the motorcycle. There you have it, guys. We've got 40 missing parts, 15 broken parts we have to check, and it probably has no oil and no brake fluid in it. As you can see, guys, it is just absolutely rough. But we can fix it. We can definitely fix it. Oh, you just go over here and make sure we're not holding any parts. Yep, we are. We're holding all the parts for that. There's all of them right there, guys. First thing we want to do, though, guys, is pull these bad parts. See what we can do with it, if anything, with them. Pretty much the whole blooming motorcycle. Oh, crap. Really? How the hell is that son of a bitch got brake fluid in it when it doesn't even have a brake reservoir? Oh, well. Should have known better. Pretty much everything but everything in the motor is good. I don't think I have to pull it. Let's see. I believe that's right. Yep. All right, let's go over and see if there's excuse me, anything we need to can fix anyway. Where do we have to be on these parts? 60%. No, is that right? No, right here. 60%. All right, let's see what we got here. All right, let's get out exhaust pipe A. This was a Chopper VV. Shifter pedal. Wow, I'm down to zero. It's good. Brake pads front number medium. Those are good. That's good suspension. Uh-oh. Oh, come on here. Grill right. You know what? We might. Let's see if we can do anything with that battery. Nope. Too bad. And that was a grill right and a battery. Battery box. Filter. Filter exhaust pipe B. Maybe footrest passenger right. Shifter rod's good. Need an ECU. That license plate show red. Let's go ahead and buy a license plate. Okay, pretty good. All right, everything else is good. We'll go ahead and get these parts put back on. good. Got that one. That either. You have that ECU though. No, I don't have that. God, I think that might be it, guys. Everything else is going to be over in the. There we go. That one. The license plate. Let's see here. Yep. We're not going to have that one, though. No. That's gonna be it. Now let's go throw these bad parts away. And we are not too far from being done with this one, guys. Not too far at all. Once again, guys, I've just started putting music, playing this music during my videos, and I've never done this before. So let me know what you think. Do you like the music playing in the background? Do you not want the music playing in the background? Just let me know what you think. Because I can go either way with it, guys. It really doesn't matter to me. All right. That should be everything out of our inventory. And it is. Go buy that one. Okay, I missed that in the list. Moving right along. Quit it. What are you doing that for? looking good. Come on, what are we looking for here? Oh, the mirrors. Handlebar chopper right in VV. I don't have that one either. I'll be damned. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. What am I putting on there that needs to be painted? God damn it. Both levers. Cooler fairing. God damn it. Let's see. That's one step of this, guys, going and seeing what the hell needed to be painted. This is 5001. Green, blue. Quite cool. It looks like everything, like everything painted up. I mean taped up, excuse me. Seat, really. That's it. I did the same damn thing on the last bike that we fixed, guys. Sure did. And you know, it wouldn't be as bad as when you know, if you put them on and you could tell that they'd been painted, but you can't even tell it. See, they're still silver. All right, that's it all put back together, guys. It's some of this mess done put on it. Comfortable here, guys. All right. Like our friends in North Dakota's getting some rough weather. What else? Ah, I forgot we replaced the chain. Grease that bad boy up. That's it, guys. We are done. Let's see what this bad boy looks like. Boy, ain't that pretty. Get a picture of that. One more. There we are. Let's crank her up. Everything seems to be working great. That means we are done here, guys. All right. Guys, appreciate you watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great evening, and we'll see you back here before long. Good night.